love with Eugene O'Hagan, who's very handsome and cavalier, and she writes him a letter expressing her love and her deep emotion for him. However, her hopes are dashed, and they are not destined to come true at all. And upon O'Hagan's arrival to see her, he explains that he does not reciprocate her feelings. And he paints an unsightly picture of their future if they were to get married. While Tatiana expresses true feelings of love, O'Hagan says he also loves her, but only as a brother loving his sister. Now, don't you just hate that?
Thank you.